clearly is an important part of that shift, and we will continue to sustain a strong partnership and sustain a strong readiness level here in Korea to support our own objectives and the objectives of the Republic of Korea.